720.
720?
Yeah, 563.
562.
Yeah, text me so I have your number.
Okay, we'll do.
Okay, awesome. Thanks.
No worries.
Thank you.
provincials.
Okay, yeah, I wasn't sure if I was going to be...
Yeah, and is everything really tight on this?
I didn't think so, no.
This is a tip.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't want to go in too wide because you want to see the play, but definitely...
Okay.
Kind of like the awesome.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Get it!
Thank you.
Noah. You with 11 schools, or?
Yeah, I'm with Trinity Western.
Oh, wicked, wicked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They were like, come talk to Noah. I don't
okay.
know what about, but.
Okay, yeah, what's up? How's it going?
Not too bad. I'm commenting for the rest of the day until like
6. Oh, wicked, okay.
Are you filming all day?
I'm just filming all day, yeah. That's
good.
All I'm doing. Yeah, so
do
you're
have
coming.
Rosters? Or do
no,
you know
I have nothing.
On?
I have nothing up here.
Just filming.
Yeah. Yeah. This is just
camera.
A live stream setup. Oh, it's not him, but it's mine.
Yeah. Yeah, it's nice.
I actually kind of wish I had a good photo camera. I got a few good ones. But. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know either. Are you in one of the other rooms or something like that?
I'm like right below you.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. That's cool. That's probably better than Barker doing it. Barker's my old coach. That guy's something else. I love the guy.
Yeah, my coach is somewhere around here.
Yeah.
Recruiting boys.
Nice.
I'm like, come over to my field.
Yeah.
This kid, what's his name? Logan Swan or something? Four tries right now.
Oh, is that the... Oh, what position does he play? Is the outside center?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
He's like number 11 or something.
Sorry. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Or,
no, he was,
yeah.
He's been kicking ass.
Yeah. Oh.
I just got the tins gone.
Can they hear you?
No.
Like,
it's just down below. It's awesome.
Oh,
you
can do the...
Yeah, so I got the score, so it's all of this kind of thing, but... Totally.
I was like way up there at first, and then I was like, and then I came down here, I was like, oh my god, I've been here before.
Oh, I couldn't figure out how to get up here. I was walking through, like, I kept
yeah,
on going to the
toilet.
Yeah, I
to go back down, I'm not gonna lie. And wear closed-toed shoes.
Oh, I didn't sunscreen out before this, so we're gonna feel a little toasty tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh, what was it? He told me to bring a fan, too, so I had a fan in my car. I just brought that out. It's so broken. Was that the same guy? They've been using their wingers well.
Well, as long as I'm here, I might as well help recruit some
yeah.
boys, right? Yeah. That's
awesome.
I was like, Andy, are you here picking up boys? And I was like, wait, let me rephrase.
So I'm assuming you're at TW then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, wicked. Do you play?
Yeah, I do.
Nice. What position are you?
Prop.
Nice.
I only have sevens for women's.
Oh, do they actually?
Yeah.
That sucks.
I know. I favor the men's.
We love society.
Yeah, for real. I miss 15s just a little bit.
That went through that time, right? They haven't gotten a single kick, have they?
Yeah, no, they haven't. Oh, Langley.
Yeah.
Get your head up, boys.
Where did you go to high school?
I'm from Kamloops.
Oh, Kamloops? Okay, where did you go in Kamloops?
North
Kamloops. Okay, that's where my dad went.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, I came second like 3 years in a row.
Really?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Or 2 years in a row, at least, because COVID happened.
Yeah, yeah.
2 years in a row.
So, what year did you grad?
2020.
Okay, 2020.
How about you?
I'm 2021.
Respect.
Yeah.
Congratulations, you're
oh,
so
yeah. fresh. I know, I've had my year of joy.
Yeah. Are you going to school or waiting?
I started at UBC in September. Yeah, I took a year, not intending for it to be a year, and then I was like, fuck, I don't want to make minimum wage anymore. Like, I want to do a job I don't hate at some point.
Sure.
Do you
play rugby?
I used to, yeah. Yeah, I was in high school.
Blank?
No, I'm a winger.
Winger?
Yeah. Blindside winger, so it's a little bit cooler.
Nice.
Just a little bit, but
yeah.
Not much.
I basically play everything except for wing and scrum half.
Yeah.
trust that you had on that one hand pass?
I know. They've been so, they're lucky
nice.
They have good hands.
Oh.
It's been good. Sometimes it looks like they're jogging, but.
Whatever, it's 15.
Yeah.
It's only really noticeable in the sense. Haha, Andy's here watching. I'm the only person from my team that's on the.
No, I just ran into Barker. We were watching the finals for Fraser Valley's. And I just saw Barker up in the box, and I go, oh, are you just commentating, or what's the deal? And he goes, oh, yeah. And he's actually, I was going to reach out to you, He's like, we got a spot for you if you want it. And I was like, I was unemployed at the time, so I was like, yes, I want it, I'll take it.
Can you pay for this?
Yeah, I know, it's awesome. Not that much, it's 4 days, but it's $30 a game, which is nice.
You're making money.
Exactly.
I just gave my I'm literally here 10 to 6 for free.
Oh, that's rough. I'm here 7:30 to 7:30, so I got 12-hour days.
Oh,
but, yeah.
Good bank, though.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, it's better than what I have right now, $15, and that's because I got tips at my first training shift yesterday. I think they're getting a little tired. Unless they switched it out a lot.
Damn.
So you're gonna start at the next game kind of thing? And,
yeah.
Okay, I gotcha.
Oh, nice. Oh, kids are done. Strong 12.
Did somebody just walk by? No, I'm hosting.
Hello.
Oh, okay, somebody did. That's reassuring. Who's up here? Okay, does he have a striped shirt on?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's the dude. Okay.
It's
his camera.
Hey.
Yeah, I know, and the mountains are so pretty.
That's it, it's really
pretty. Alright, sounds good.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
Rugby!
a microphone here.
Oh, it might be in here.
But Aaron has no idea how that works.
I don't have a microphone. It might be one of the microphones in the box down below. We can set up a table after this game.
Yeah, because the next one doesn't start till 10:30.
Oh, okay, we're good. Yeah, so I might have left that. He told me to bring it up. I wasn't sure if he meant in that box or this box.
Okay, so if I have to do a lot of ladder.
I can go grab it after the game is over.
Cool, I get a good view.
Hell yeah.
Happy. Oof. Number 10, too.
That's for halftime.
Bet.
Alan's debated taking a little bit of mushrooms before this. I just thought it would have been fun. I was like, no, no. Not first day.
Yeah, not the first
tomorrow
day.
We'll see.
Yeah, the middle days.
We'll see how bored I get tomorrow. I got something in my pocket. I'm waiting for half. I'm waiting.
Okay, and then there can. What are you controlling here?
I got the score and all that and the time,
you,
but not really.
You do have
really.
The time?
Yeah.
Like some.
I've been forgetting about it like over and over though. Like, because that one, they haven't stopped that time at all. So, and then I've just been doing this too.
Downstairs is controlling that one, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
They have stopped
so.
In view, I heard them. Say time off. Nice.
I love the. Some good hits. That ball is so low. Why did you make that cut? Yeah, it was number one, yeah.
No, if I had the way to do that, I'll do it. Especially in sevens.
I think I played sevens, like, we had, when I played club, we had to play tens, because it's half the other team.
I wish, I actually really want to try tens.
I don't like it at all. It's like the exhaustion of seven, but like the mind work of 15s. So it's like really fun, but then you're just like dead afterwards. And then we would play like four games of tens in like the span of like an hour. It was terrible. But like it was fun. Obviously it's really good.
Dang, I'm excited to vibe with you for the
I
next
know,
3 days.
I was gonna say,
wow.
Yeah, we're
gonna
have
some fun. Fucking fire those, man.
It's such like thin rungs too. Like slippy. I just gotta fix his laces here. So, do you know how the mic sets up and all that?
No.
There you go, Langley just got a try.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Now they won't hate themselves tonight.
Yeah. And everyone just has one game a day kind of thing.
Is it just one a day?
I think so.
Oh, that's nice.
That's why it's...
That'd be nice to get the morning
game. Morning.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Oh, the kicker for, what was it, for Van? Not crushing it today.
Yeah,
doesn't
look like
it. No, he's gotten one in. And, like, a lot of them were just, like, straight kicks. But, I mean, it doesn't really matter, but, like... I feel like kicks are hard when you're nervous, though.
Totally. It also depends where they're kicking from. Oh,
oh yeah, no, like, no, but, like, Vans had it, like, right down the middle and just missed it.
I love when they take their time. Nice.
It was my first club game, and I was just so amped up. And so when he kicks the ball, I yelled. I went, ah! And I ran straight at it. Which obviously not allowed to do. That was first yellow card of the season.
I get yellow cards for
things.
I just didn't like my straight arm.
Oh.
I'm like, I literally, like, show you my hand like this first, so you see I'm not. But
just
he was,
like,
in
gesturing.
My face, and I'm like, dude, leave. It was bad. It was, like, the last 5 minutes of the game, too. Let's go stand under the post.
Yeah, I used to always get high tackles. So I was very short at the time, so I just, like, dive at everybody.
Yeah, I'd like to think I'm a good height. I'm a good height for, like, someone who's tall and sucks to tackle me.
Yeah. I think I have my bookmark still somewhere. I've been trying to do it so, like, you can screenshot it and get, like, a cool photo or two.
Oh, nice.
I remember when I was watching mine, I just wanted one cool photo.
For real. I was always the person that, like, my photos were never taken.
Yeah.
Here we go, wing. Here we go, wing. Oh, shirt pass.
This is the dude down the stairs that's like controlling.
I don't know what happened.
Is it? Filled this up with tea this morning, and the tea bag has since exploded.
Damn.
I mean, I'm still gonna drink it. It just looks like mud water now.
Two water
bottles tomorrow. I know. One with Kool-Aid and one with
just water. And
then
stop at a med tent that's nice. Whatever
the med tent is,
it's nice.
Is that it over there by that trailer?
That's all
the shopping. Oh, was there a shawl? Mm-hmm. Damn, I want a t-shirt that makes it look like I actually had a rugby season before I graduated. I got my, like, 4-year athlete shirt. I didn't get, because I kind of dropped out of high school. But like, oh, are they still going?
Ooh.
Fuck, did he just take out another guy with...
Nice.
The tackles have been good in this game.
Yeah, they have. Yeah, here we go, buddy.
Out. That's some depth. The depth has been brutal for Langley.
Yeah,
like, they did not have...
Just,
yeah, they don't have good backs. Boot it, boot it, boot it.
You have no one. You have no one. You need to get low. I'm about 10, too.
Is Andy the guy that's recruiting?
Yeah, he's the director of rugby and also the coach.
Oh, okay. Is that still? Oh, that stuff. Get it up, get up, get up. I feel like kicking in high school rugby is just a bad idea, typically. Unless you're kicking for touch. Yeah, it's a dude thing. It's such a dude thing.
Like, girls will kick sometimes, so not
I feel like when girls kick, it's a good kick, though.
Yeah, come on. Girls are pretty good at stuff.
Like, I feel like there's just a lot less pride involved with it. Like, dudes are like, look at my kick.
Yeah.
I don't know why all the guys are like, oh, buddy.
I actually wonder where he is right now. He's like the shortest dude. He's like shorter than me. Like, he's...
Just get up. Probably went downstairs. Yeah, he'll probably come up during half to show us, because he said all this.
Alright,
that's what I meant. That's what I meant. It's like the quarter of the day.
I guess
we could set up the table right here and maybe make the tripod tiny.
Yeah, mostly signed up
second
high school play.
What high school? Oh, yeah, NorCam, right. Yeah.
They're not.
Are they playing on
they
this field at all?
I don't know. I kind of just told my coach, if you play here, I'm commentating.
Nice.
When you rewatch the game, it'll be me.
That's kind of cool, though. Like,
yeah.
Get your voice over. That's awesome.
And my dad, I could go down for
like,
the 15th.
Yeah.
Wants me to try to recruit some girls.
For TW?
Yeah.
How do you like TW?
I like the small class sizes.
Yeah.
I really, really like that. Like, it's really quaint. Like, it's really nice.
There's a lot of local people.
Yeah, and
here.
He's very happy that I told him about this game. I know where he is. I'm surprised he's not talking.
Might be
about
like right underneath
coach.
Right here.
Yeah. Dang.
That was an ugly scrum.
Yeah, he's like, just be nice. Don't say anything mean. There's not.
I never.
It's different.
It's not my rugby set, okay?
I checked on that last day and said 28 already.
one kid limping across the field that entire time. And he just... Oh, my God.
I see him.
Yeah. I was laughing how involved, like, the med team is here. I broke my collarbone in a game. I went to the med tent. They're like, you're fine. And I was like, my arm is purple. But. Oh, my God. Okay, this time. Good try.
Big push yellow.
Oh. The ball instead of coming.
Look outside. There you go. Oh, nice. Wait, that's on. Forward pass.
Yeah.
Forward pass.
I think that far flag guy.
Time stop.
Mm-hmm. I think I stop. Oh, I didn't even start it again. Oh, wait, no, we got 12 seconds, it says. They're still going over there. It's weird, the last time I played rugby against any of these people was in like grade 9 or grade 10. Mm-hmm. Are girls tomorrow then, or the latter half of the week?
They should be today.
Oh, okay, I wasn't sure.
I think like the first bit's fouls.
Oh, okay. Oh, so they get like the heat of the day. That's fun.
Yeah. You know what? It's a nice day for them. It's cloudy. There's a cool wind.
The wind is pretty nice. I thought it was gonna be cooking up here. Knock on wood right fucking now, but like, I thought it was gonna be so gross.
Yeah, you're all dressed up, like,
with
hot
boots, too. Oh, no, this keeps the sun on. This is, like, nice thin linen. It's awesome.
Yeah, I shouldn't say anything. We're all done.
Yeah. These are all my clothes now. Is that it? Do you think I can try?
It's good. Across the field to go talk to them. Oh, 10's captain too. Look at that.
That makes sense. Isn't 10 usually captain?
Oh, yeah.
Like, from what I heard. I also feel like 10's just the one guy that knows the game well in high school. Our guy.
Yeah, I started off as an inside, outside, and 10.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
When did you start playing?
2018.
So what grade would that have been?
Grade 10.
Nice. That's
a semester.
Yeah.
Grade 10. I was on a roll. It was like high school rugby.
Yeah.
Did provincials, went to BC summer games.
That's awesome. Just like lost.
Went to Team BC.
That's so awesome.
Played sevens in ball. Oh, and I played for the regional team too. PRCs.
Oh, yeah. What's the regional team? Oh, that's game.